So this afternoon we're going to a protest, which is going to be against war, racism, Islamophobe, and austerity. About 500 people have checked in online, and we're going to go check it out. Event, I would say about 50 people are currently here to protest against the war, austerity, racism, and Islamophobia. Protesters have started marching down St. Catherine Street.